Philip Markoff is a 23-year-old Boston University medical student. Tall, blonde, good-looking gentleman, looked nice. He's by all accounts what we would consider a good citizen. I just said, hi, how are you? And he said, good. I said, all right, come on, and motioned him to follow me into the room. He has no criminal record. He has a fiance. He seems to be an ambitious, intelligent man who had a future ahead of him. I shut the door, I turned around and I locked it. That's when he pulled out the gun.